Hey everybody, it's Big Dog. I'm actually in Delaware at the Nurshine Club behind the Hooters. I have a toy show today, and they expanded this year. They put more people in here.
Do you really? Like,
so, all the just coming into another room.
Excuse me.
Get out of the way.
Hey.
I was actually headed over here first.
And then there was
more. Then there's Chris.
What's up, Joe?
What are you doing, buddy? All right.
Oh, no, exactly.
Like I said, I'm at the Delaware Toy Show at the Nurshine Club behind Hooters.
And then the video game one.
It's my buddy Chris' table.
In there. How are you, sir?
I'm good, buddy.
Kev, I wanted to cry. It was like...
Excuse me, Kev.
I called him right away and I was like... Do you have video games?
I'm not going to argue. That's cool. Oh, wow. Then you got this little guy over here. He'll probably bring me a shitload of stuff. My friggin' table always does. What's up, buddy? You all right? I'm here today.
You on the stage?
Yeah. Gene here with you?
He's over there. He got a table over there.
He got a table over there?
Yeah, he's stuck with it. You gotta get on.
Why don't you cook something?
Yeah, right? You got muffins in there.
Transformers.
Yeah, you gotta get on them for your custom.
You got a lot of them. $1 million man hanging out. There's Genie.
Big dog.
What's up, brother? You all right?
What's
up? Try to do both tables and then come down the other side and be done.
No, we're not going to go nowhere. We'll keep it hurt.
Yeah.
You need to get
and Huff, Huff, he ain't either. He's puffing on the damn field.
Bobby can't do anything by himself, but I appreciate doing whatever he loves.
Yeah, yeah, no.
I heard a popcorn bucket they used to have at the movie theater just recently, last year.
Oh, yeah. Do you want a green one on this?
Sold that three times. Aliens. These are new pillow, the newer ones. How you doing?
Anything that doesn't have a written price is all color coded.
Okay. So you have the Sting. I have Hogan and Ultimate War on my table. So that's out of that room. If you want to go over here to my room, we're going to do the stage, and then I might break it up and do the floor a little later. The stage is where I'm at, so I'll show everybody my area coming down this back corridor. So this is coming into the main room. We'll do this side later. So we'll do up here now. This is me. Video games, video games. Rolling Thunder, looks pretty complete. Josh usually completes the stuff.
What
What's up?
He's got Aaron hanging out.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, just look at him. Junk.
Is that really that much?
No.
Holy crap.
I'm taking less of
it. I was like, holy crap. A lot of nudie stuff's kind of cool. So there's Dan's hanging out, and this is 8-Byte Brian. Check him out on YouTube.
Hey.
He don't do much on there anymore.
I just uploaded this past week though.
I know. You know, I saw that.
Thing. Yeah.
The Dan's got some cool
like,
stuff.
Like I've watched episodes before,
stop by, bro.
Back and forth. No problem. But like I saw like where like the beast formers and stuff and like where the Soundwave and Blaster kill each other before. I didn't watch the whole thing all the way through.
So this ear from this chair all the way down there to that horizontal table down there is my area. So we'll go down here. So my son always sets up with me, so he does a lot of anime cards. Things like that. So anything anime related, Pokemon, Digimon, Yu-Gi-Oh, we always let him set up his own little spot. I got Street Fighter figures, dig bins. They go all the way down. So I got some fig pins. Starscream, King Starscream with Optimus Prime, 25th anniversary. That Hercules plane I just picked up, that's actually from the Green Army Men. It's hard to find that, just the planes and the accessories like that. There's the party wallet. The Transformers. Jurassic Park. Trypticon. Just picked that guy up. A lot of looks on these trucks. A lot of people want them. And then this, the more of my buddy's stuff over here. He's got a lot of monsters. Godzilla's. Dummy. He's got Trypticon. His is a complete missing. Well, missing one little tiny part. Come back over to me. Ozzy Osbourne, Rob Zombie. Got some Pillow Buddies. Ronald Reagan hanging out. The Hawksters are hanging out. Speed Racer. Wrestlers, lots of freaking wrestlers today. More dig bins. My Little Ponies. Secret Wars Superpowers, Voltron Deluxe, Voltron Panache. I sold two Lion ones at my last show. Playmobil People, Attack Pack. These guys are cool. Small Soldiers, Scooby Doo, Lost in Space. This is the whole complete set of these. Kind of cool. Parts bins. Simpsons. Jeffrey's hanging out. More Simpsons. Godzilla. Power Rangers. Harry Potter. This is a new pickup I just got. All this Harry Potter stuff was in a deal with those Star Wars figures. I'm trying to think what else. I got so much stuff. More dig bins. Give me 3 minutes to finish this. Dino Riders and Masks. All this is new. As soon as he says, hey, Dad, let's do this. All the Harry Potter. All these wrestlers. This is Mattel wrestlers. That's Jack Specifics. That's Hasbro. This is all new stuff that I just got like a couple days ago. Some variants in there. couple newer Hasbro wrestlers, but been there. These are on with card. Press them hooves and vicious the rockers, ultimate wear. My old Bigfoot thing. Box is a little bit beat at shape, but never out of there, still sealed. The Suicide Squad's pretty cool. Back to the wrestlers. Tons of them. These are rubber ones and some wrestlers. And that's a $5 bin down there. That's a $10 bin over there. Well, 2 and 10. The bigger ones are 10, the little ones are 2. I just ran out of room to put stuff. Yep. So, some turtle stuff. This is the whole alphabet. Transformer Learning Alphabet. I got 2 complete sets. Up here, newer Turtles and stuff, Ghostbusters and Master Universe. It's all box Transformers. There's that plane again. Looks pretty cool. Transformers. These are G1s, G2s. There are some GoBots mixed in. Tons and tons of stuff. Halo. This is a Halo game book or something. So there's Kingdom Hearts. Now this here, if anybody's interested, is Warhammer. I don't know, Command and Conquer. So much crap. And I also told there might be some Dungeons and Dragons figures mixed up in there. So come back on this side of my son's stuff. I got all this here. So we'll get down here in the corner. These are Lego people. I'll show you in a minute why I say that. So, G.I. Joe, all kinds of stuff here. Here we go. They bring it every show. They bring a big out of Legos. That's kind of cool. Can't see me. It's the Barbie girl. She likes anything really. Betty Boopy. Diecast guy, he has a lot of diecast. Super Bird's kind of neat. What's he got on there? How much is that? 25. This is what I like, the green light stuff. My monster trucks that I collected right here. That's them big trucks I have over there. I don't know if I showed them or not. I'll show them in a minute when I get back. So I collect all these diecast, all these trucks like this. So this is like the original Bigfoot one. And then it's a Bigfoot 6. I like this. I like that. 79 Ford. Go see the Chevy. You don't see the Ford much. Oh. Got it. He's got a lot of stuff. He brings a lot of stuff. I've had this Blazer a couple times. A lot of cool stuff. No old scout. Got good prices too.
Kristen got in. Yeah, I got my makeup up.
Cut down the style right here. I've been So right over there. Those are the little trucks that I collect. That's the 118 scale. 75 for Devastator. Not a bad price. Little bag of mini cons. That's kind of cool. So that's going to do it. Here's that dummy again. Dummy. So that's going to do it for this video. Rate, subscribe. Hit that like button. Next video, we'll be out there. Everybody be safe. Big dogs out. Thank you.